Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming. You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Henry had the right idea.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
I'm gonna take a look around. You wanna come?
Of course I wanna come.
Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on.
Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Yeah.
Ouch!
Bathing suits. And more socks. Always forget the socks.
Wet socks will keep you cool. Come on. Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Yeah.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Okay, you check out the arrow symbol. I'll get the boat and bring it around for you.
Deal.